Nong Nooch Tropical Botanical Garden is a 500-acre botanical garden and tourist attraction at kilometer 163 on Suk Humbit Road in Chonburi Province, Thailand. Nong Nooch Garden is set in a 2.4 square kilometer beautifully landscaped park and can easily make an all-day trip. The entire area is more like a theme park, with daily cultural shows, restaurants, and accommodation, as well as a vast area showcasing individually themed gardens. A leisurely stroll through the botanical park is like taking a journey around the world, through its many famous gardens, whether 17th century French garden, Stonehenge, or European Renaissance garden. Equally fascinating are species-specific gardens, such as cactus and succulent plants, orchid nurseries, tropical palm gardens, bonsai, and topiary garden. Nong Nooch Tropical Garden and Resort is well known to those who want to take in an impressive Thai cultural show and find the biggest and most beautiful botanical garden in Southeast Asia. More than 2,000 visitors from around the world visit this garden daily for their enjoyment. Nong Nooch Village has emerged as a fascinating tourist destination renowned for its wide-ranging gardens, skywalk, cultural and elephant shows. At Nong Nooch, you can enjoy with the elephant show, with the unexpected talent in sports and dancing. See the great and beautiful contemporary Thai cultural performance. Delicate style of dance alternated with a strong aggressive martial arts and the beautiful elaborate stage harmonized with the costume within each performance. At Nong Nooch Tropical Garden, are always developing and improving the beautification process in order for the garden to look as it does today. Nong Nooch Garden is also dedicated to education, preservation, research, as well as the conservation of its vast palm collection and other tropical plants. Swan Nong Nooch is about 15 kilometers from South Pattaya. The entire area of some 500 acres is beautifully landscaped with orchid nursery and other botanical gardens. It is a Thai village style with recreation vacation park. There are also cultural and traditional performances in an elephant show. The famous cultural extravaganza is presented 3 times a day at morning 10:15, afternoon 2, and 3:45 evening. Witness the pomp and splendor of Thai tradition and ceremonies, graceful dances from all over the country, sword fighting, Thai kickboxing, and much more, featuring hundreds of multi-talented performers in a fascinating 1.5-hour show. The beautiful landscape also locates Thai Cultural Center, presenting groups of traditional Thai houses and cultural shows such as martial arts, Hill tribe music and dance, a Thai wedding ceremony, a Buddhist ordination ceremony, as well as elephant show, performing 3 times a day. A collection of Thai antiques is also exhibited at this tropical garden, where visitors can taste traditional Thai food. Souvenirs and handicrafts from all over the kingdom can be purchased at the garden's shopping mall. Nong Nooch Tropical Garden is about 18 kilometers south of Pattaya. To go there, take Suk Humbit Road, turn left at kilometer 163. There is also a half-day tour leave from Pattaya every day. You'll be thoroughly impressed by the beautiful 600 acres of Nong Nooch Tropical Gardens. Providing a tranquil day excursion from Phuket, you can roam the acres of intricately landscaped grounds and take in the fusion of European and Thai inspiration. You'll lose track of time discovering the unique areas of orchids, fountains, topiary, waterfalls, cacti, ferns, bonsai, and even a mini Stonehenge. While you're there, don't miss the elephant show and the Thai culture show. And to top it off, a delicious lunch buffet is included in the price. When you are interested, you can also decide seeing more attractions offered in the gardens, other activities such as kickboxing or even elephant riding. For all wildlife lovers, there are also attractions such as the majestic tigers and the mighty Asian elephants. The Thai cultural show in particular is also a really popular attraction of the village. You will see also at the gardens there is a lovely and really scenic lake. Here you can have great relaxed time as you can boat paddling with your loved partner. Nong Nooch Village Tropical Garden Tour is also family friendly and indeed very enjoyable for children, as it gives always opportunity to take the sweet view around the park or simply relax, offering in great insight into the Thai culture and countryside.